It may not be so easy to recognize me, because I decided to dress up a little. I'm about to have a 1.5-hour video live interview with a magazine in Moscow, and thought it would be nice for the Russians if I dressed up a little. I will post in the near future two more problems. They will not be as easy as you were used to. You may have to do some work for a change. They will both be about physical pendulums. Physical pendulums deal with torque and moment of inertia. And if you're not familiar with these topics, that's okay, then perfectly all right, and you should not even try to answer the problem. F equals MA. You remember that. Well, replace F by tau, which is torque. Replace mass by moment of inertia. And replace A by angular acceleration, which we often call alpha. So you get the equation tau equals I times alpha. We solve it always for small angles. So the solution we call small angle approximations, in which case we get a simple harmonic motion. Now, the first problem will be relatively easy. The second one will be way harder. And I will give you a head start. I think it will greatly help you if you start soon to watch my lecture number 21 of 801. In the topics, you will see the word physical pendulum. All right, so study that carefully. Make yourself familiar again with the concept of torque and moment of inertia. And also the concept of small angle approximation. And I will help you a little bit with small angle approximation. The sine of an angle is the same as the angle in radians. Try that for 5 degrees. It's quite accurate. 10 degrees, still quite accurate, though not as accurately anymore. Okay, I gotta go now. I expect Moscow to come online very shortly. I'll turn on my webcam. They've promised to send me a copy of the video. This 1.5-hour interview will become a video. And then, of course, I will post it on this YouTube channel. But that may take a while before they are ready. Okay then? Yes, of course we are still friends. That goes without saying. Bye.